Radha, the lightness of being. It was mainly about facing and coming over the challenge of handlooms being heavy. So we experimented with lighter hands and we did come up with some very brilliant fabrics which are very well suited for the summer and the lighter wear. And as for the inspiration for patterns, it's a lot of vintage fabrics that we come across or anything that crosses us, something in nature or whatever, can be converted into a pattern on a sari. Here we used a lot of jewelry and saris and experimented with the three-dimensional possibility of pattern, and we were successful, which is one of the saris that she is wearing here. So here the border has the three-dimensional, and the booty is a chili which has been converted to a pattern. Yeah, thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Pella. So my collection, I call it maitake. It means the mushrooms in Japanese. The whole essence of the collection is to bring out a transient time. It's like a still memory, but motion. So how I actually incorporate this in my design is I've used a single block of fabric to create all my pieces. So even if I cut it, it actually comes to design to form the silhouette. So all my designs are made from a single block of fabric. Like this one here is not, it's just a single block of fabric turned into a silhouette, which is proper zero waste design language. And the fabric I've used are cashmere, pashminas, eerie silk, the silk, as well as cashmere and silks. So the whole indigenous textile which we create, we make it. So the whole process of how I've actually done this is to basically create that whole essence, what time when it is in motion yet is still. So it's in a slow, which actually you can savor the moment. Yeah. So it is that which I'm trying to create here. Thank you. Oh, as well as I've used, sorry, like one of my special features of my garment this time is I've used claimed wood in my garments. This particular wood here is wood and is tessellated. So the whole patterns is like I've also introduced tessellation in my pattern making skills this time. And wood was a special feature because it's a reclaimed wood. Thank you.
Swati, would you like to ask about your collection? Hi, Mari. My angel's theme is monad, and means something which is indivisible, like a person, human being. It is also used for God. But, nomad is somebody who travels to different and gets inspired, whereas monad means that everything is divisible. So we, you know, everything is one, basically. I've been inspired by various across the world cultures, various fabrics. I've used a lot of classic fabrics which are also traditional at the same time, tussar silks and geecha plus cotton and tissue, silk tissue. So all are natural fabrics. And the silhouettes are inspired by, so which is why I like to call it monad. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you.